just want to thank Mark, Tommy, Sherry, and Elizabeth, and all the grandchildren for coming here. Thank you for sharing your mom and dad. I do want to tell just a brief story apart. I'm a first-generation physician. I grew up in a town of 2,000. No one in my family was a physician, so this gets a little, I get a little kind of teary, a little hard for me to speak. It's because of the people in my community, like you, the people in my church that showed me the right way and the character and to build that. It was my pediatrician that said, yes, you can do this, Terry. It was my school teachers that taught me both not only how to speak, I saw my speech teacher and I said, thank you, because I do this all the time and you don't realize what an impact you have. So just know that you're growing the next generation of physicians and that you have a legacy and it's what moves forward. And that is the future of medical practice. Regardless of what I'm going to talk about, the future of medical practice is in the people. So now we're going to have a little bit of